that guy Friedrich is just a, you know, he's not a real writer. You know that he has sketchy background. He's an activist involved with a terrorist organization himself.